That's right. The Apple of Eden. That strange artifact left behind by those people. The ones who came before. You know the apple's power. You felt it for yourself. Oh, it's been fun, hasn't it, Desmond?
He makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Marciaf Castle. A sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind. Marciaf has not been home to the Assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Claudia. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far. To find clarity. To find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight.
you! Do your worst, Malakas!
Don't you ever stop howling. Between the Templars and the Ottomans, you must stay busy.
Ezio, I barely have time to polish my blade.
Over here. that man!
Are you injured?
The ones who do the killing around here.
Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. Your time is running out, old man. Tell me what you know of the artifact. Tell me where you are searching.
She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure. Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices. And once he gained the Holy See, he raised his vices' prices. But you who sit and smile at me, sincerely have no taste. Was just as mad as his old man, and ended just the same. I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names. Sing in Italiano, you understand no word.
Suicaccia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
Please, storm! It is a relief to see you again.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never!
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Yeah.
The assassin! Go! Go!
Even you had betrayed him.
Altair! Altair! No! Strength, Altair.
Maria.
down
later.
With me.
First, we fight. They've been poisoned by lies. He killed your brother, Malik, and countless others.
He is a madman.
A madman with an army.
He will die. One day you will pay.
I'm not part of it!
Stay alert!
Leave this place!
There! Kill the traitors! You pathetic miser!
Follow me to the castle!
Friendly chat, eh?
Death!
I fight for you! For the honor!
Your presence honors me.
Ryan!
Luga!
Always an honor.
Die!
Together for victory, mentor. You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple, of life and death, of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I have a question!
I'm coming here. We should not be allowed to defile our lives.
Those ships are armed! They're waiting to stop your boat! You take care of them! We will clear the docks!
Ah, Greek fire! I like the way you think, Ezio!
I don't want to die! I never saw!
Just the reward you deserve.
Sultan!
He stands before you, brother, father.
made his choice.
Selim! Stop! Please!
We are the stories we live! The tales we tell ourselves!
Don't do this!
I'm saving you, idiot! Go! Go!